They send it a couple. Second down and 7 from the 33. McQueary looking deep. He'll wind up throwing the long ball, and it is caught. Juravicius over the shoulder. Touchdown, Penn State.
So all the details coming up. Last play of the half here. McQueary gets time, fires the Hail Mary toward the end zone. It's up for a jump ball, and he's got it. Touchdown, Penn State.
Particularly Illinois, they go 5'8 and 6 feet at their corners. This one deep for Fields. He's got it. And Shoffy Fields has a 60-yard touchdown.
Possession of the game. And they fake the reverse. McQueary going up top. He's got Juravicius with the catch, and Juravicius scores.
Quarterback all these years, just hoping to get a chance. Finally got it as a senior. Got him again. Touchdown, Penn State.
Not the first to meet Enos in that fashion. McQueary deep all alone. Juravicius. Touchdown, Penn State.
It's in the second game.
McQueary's throwing end zone. Juravicius, touchdown, Penn State.
McQueary hanging it up for Fields in the end zone. The catch, and we're tied.
A third and 8 now. Harris, the one set back. McQueary gets hit as he throws. Juravicius to the end zone, touchdown.
McQueary deep for Juravicius, juggle.
And they just buried him on Thursday. Quick pass to the end zone, touchdown, Mustafi.
McQueary off a blitz. Got Juravicius in the corner of the end zone, touchdown, Nittany Lions. 14 yards.
Old setback. Here's McQueary under pressure in the end
wide
zone.
Open.
Touchdown.
Wide.
Fake to Enos, deep over the middle. Favorite target, Juravicius to the 32. Beating Josh Barnes.
Oh. The football season, let's say. Mike McQueary, the quarterback for Penn State, going deep. Well covered down there is the receiver, but it's caught at the 31-yard line.
Pass you talk about. It got him going last week. We'll see if it does it again here today. Good play action, McQueary going deep. Juravicius leaping down.
The Lawrence Phillips situation and everything. 23 seconds here. McQueary back, fires Fields.
Undersized. Make up for it with Hart. McQueary and the tight end Scioli has the catch still going. Brad Scioli is inside.
Not the line. McQueary rolls out. Gets it away down the middle for Juravicius.
He's though apparently just want to keep it away from Northwestern. No, they will go deep. And it's for Fields under throw, but he makes the adjustment inside.
Especially if they can stifle this drive. McQueary off play action. Has Scioli, one of his.
McQueary, Enos, Juravicius. Far side wide open, Juravicius, 45. Twists across midfield to the 46. Likes that sequence right there. Again, a play fake, and McQueary sprints right, throws, wall diving, beautiful catch at the 45.
Blackledge is the Franco Harris's McQueary to throw on second down. Juravicius with a first down, another big catch. Out.
Third down and 18. Straight back McQueary, fires down the middle, and it is caught.
I'm pulling for him.
Joe, speaking about a game in high school in which they lost, and he's still like it.
I think he's going to come out of his game plan. I know he won't run up scores, but I've been on some lopsided games against him, and that's because he stands with this. That works for him, his game plan.
Jonas stopped. On this play, their only touchdown came on a pass from McQueary to Juravicius. They throw it. They've got Enos as a swing man. They look downfield, however, and it's snared.
He gets that. It would be his best day of the year. McQueary has Fields.
McQuarrie, straight drop, a lot of time, has a receiver at midfield and to the 47.
Again, 47 yards of this drive here in the fourth quarter for Penn State for Enos. Oh, nice throw, McQuarrie, Chelsea Field.
McQuarrie, the straight drop, Penn State throwing again, putting down inside the five, down to the goal.
Carolina. McQuarrie, play fake, going deep middle. And the catch is made by the tight end, Brad Scioli.
Second down and nine, and a play fake to Enos. McQuarrie waits, fires left side, complete, beat the line.
Drew Vicious doubles back to the wide side. McQuarrie gets time, hits Drew Vicious across the middle to the 39.
Cross in motion. All day for McQuarrie. Inside.
Again for McQuarrie. Juravicius with a catch, and he
off the play fake, looking for Fields, and he hangs. PA third and 17. McQuarrie, for the first time today, finds his tight end Concho Brown.
Woods, you know, that's not too far.
Came up with it over the middle, a juggling grab.
Off bounce. McQuarrie.
Nine and a half minutes to go, first half. Fake to Enos. McQuarrie gunning it for Chauffee Fields. On target at the 25. 18-yard completion.
3-yard line. They go motion from Juravicius. Play fake. McQuarrie perfectly on target.
Also Enos in the flats.
Play action. McQuarrie with time. Throws. Complete to Juravicius. Remember. Down to the 20-yard line.
There's the motion receiver.
Yeah,
that's a fake. Play fake. McQuarrie got him.
McQuarrie to throw it. Gets it off. Pass is completed to Scioli, the tight end.
McQuarrie has Juravicius.
McQuarrie out of the end zone. Ball is caught at the 6. By Scioli, the tight end. Harris is back in the backfield with Enos. McQuarrie throws again.
They get Enos out wide left. Again, McQuarrie having to scramble. Cleary has this one.
I can tell you. That means I wasn't tough enough.
McQuarrie steps up, finds.
I thought Harris was a better player even than Enos.
I thought he was the best offensive player on the field.
Cleary.
Fourth and one. Outside the pocket, where he could run for it and chooses to lob it instead. And get.
And it's McQuarrie looking for Cleary, who is down.
Three and out for their opponents. That's a phenomenal statistic. McQuarrie throws on a run. They will not.
Offset eye, Tekus Pettigrew in motion. And they throw it on third and two, and Cleary is the target again.
And they're struggling a little bit.
Rolls, pulls up, fires.
Let's see if McQuarrie goes to the end zone on the first play. He's looking at it. He goes underneath to Harris. Harris spinning, gets away from one, two.
McQuarrie with the straight drop. Over the middle, complete up to the 45-yard.
McQuarrie on a quick count back by the goal line, steps away from Burke and completes it to Enos. Runs free. Enos powers.
A senior.
Third down and three, and McQuarrie got him as a player back if he wants. He doesn't look in his direction. Back wide open, Juravicius. How could they leave him that wide open? Inside.
Points to what?
Throw it off first down, over the middle. Concho Brown with the reception. And he.
Nine in a row with BYU losing earlier in the year. That is the longest streak still going. Juravicius has the catch.
Down at the Nittany line, 27. McQuarrie being blitzed, gets it away nicely to Enos. Breaks the tackle across. Scioli is the man in motion, a tight end. They roll it the other way and throw underneath it, and the pass is caught by Concho Brown.
Third down and long. McQuarrie sets up quickly and throws complete, but it is about a yard short of the first.
Motion to the top of your screen. McQuarrie going that way. Got Enos for the first down.
Second down and 12. Loss of two on the play. Here's McQuarrie rolling out. Got it away. Juravicius with the get.
Defensive lineman. Line player. Here's McQuarrie over the middle. Complete.
ball.
McQuarrie has hit eight in a row and make it nine.
McQuarrie turns and goes to throw it. He gets it off just as he is hit.
Nelson and Conaway. Enos this time on the near sideline.
33-yard return. And it's first down, Penn State. They'll blitz McQuarrie. He throws complete. And down to a first.
Eight more there. Second and two from the eye. Soft coverage on Jurevicius.
Team coordinator's mouth, though. That's what he called it. Let's see if they can come up with enough for a first down here. And they do.
Mike McQuarrie, the senior quarterback, rolls hard to the right. Buys time. Fires Jurevicius. Deflected. Got it. Jurevicius inside the 25.
Huge big play capabilities.
Great field position for Penn State. McQuarrie fires. Cuts up Brown, the tight end.
Be sure you keep him fresh in the fourth quarter.
McQuarrie's pass.
Bye. Good background. McQuarrie as Fields.
Another good drive for the Wolverines.
And a severe case of shock right now at Princeton Stadium. Here's Jurevicius.
All right, John, second down and eight. McQuarrie back, has a lot of time. And throws complete. Teddy Brewer is the man in motion. Ball is thrown to Harris. He's got the first down. He's taken down at the seven.
McQuarrie. Up the middle, and all the way to the goal line, and in goes
Jurevicius in motion to the top of your screen. McQuarrie, lots of time. McQuarrie's got a first down.
Jurevicius in motion. Play action for McQuarrie. Flushed out. A lot of room to run, and Curtis Enos ahead of him with a block. A first down inside Pittsburgh territory.
More ability than the one last year. They're just making too many mistakes, too many whiffs, especially last week. Now McQuarrie having to improvise a little bit.
McQuarrie straight back. Receivers covered, but there's an alley, and McQuarrie.
McQuarrie.
Goes in motion to the short side of the right of the field. McQuarrie going to put it away, crosses the line of scrimmage, twists inside. Fake went to Enos on the naked boot. McQuarrie has one touchdown already.
Wisconsin there, and then they're home against Ohio State in 2 weeks.
McQuarrie scrambling. And
McQuarrie steps up in the pocket, has some time, a lot of time. And now he's going to run with it, and will he get there?
McQuarrie back. Has some time, now looking around, can't find. Takes off, he runs better than you might think. But he pays.
Run their own 46. There's a play fake. McQuarrie running. And he'll get inside Louisville territory as he's tracked down from behind.